Rollins up top. Superplex. Rolls through.
And now looking for the pedigree. Counter. Stop. Rollins head first off the top turnbuckle. And to the other side.
The Demon King has drop-kicked Rollins from pillar to post all the way across the ring. And now the Demon King has ascended.
Talk about earning your place in history. Finn Bálor has just done that before our very eyes.
Finn Bálor becomes the first superstar to ever win a world title in his debut match on a pay-per-view.
Kicking Owens away. Bálor at the very top of the ladder, staring at the championship, but right now staring at the challenger Owens.
Oh no. I think Finn Bálor just changed his mindset.
Here comes Finn Bálor with the cover.
The ultimate risk to take out Kevin Owens, but now he's paying for it.
But has set up the ladder dead center of the ring. Bálor climbing to the top. Bálor with the NXT Championship in his sights.
Can he suck it up? Can he
grab
it?
Hold of it. Bálor has the title. Can he get it free? Yeah. Yes.
Just wow. Finn Bálor says the Demon King allows his personality to change, that he's ready for battle. When the war paint goes on, it allows him to release his inner demon. Bray Wyatt, welcome to the Demon King.
Finn Balor's about to introduce Bray Wyatt to his taste for the arcane. It's like a true Jekyll and Hyde situation. No one channels the evil within like Finn Bálor.
Hopes would
happen. Oh!
What a kick by Finn, got him. Bray Wyatt taken down, elbow right to the chest cover. Is it enough for the Demon? Bray stays in the match.
Barely, just barely.
Bray just keep creating that little space, just trying to get away from the Demon right now.
Wyatt looking for sanctuary that he will not find.
Finn sends Bray right into the barricade.
And Finn perched and ready.
Doing the right thing, getting Finn.
Oh, he runs into a clothesline. What impact. What a collision. Cover by Wyatt on Bálor, who stays in another near fall.
Bray Wyatt, guys, that's what I'm talking about. Just one step ahead.
And look at this freak. Can you imagine being in the ring and looking at this coming at you? But it doesn't seem to intimidate the Demon. And Bray can't believe it. Usually those mind games work. And Bray begging off Sling Blade.
And Wyatt almost panicked, ran right into the Sling Blade. There's a drop kick. Could we witness it? Brooklyn, get ready.
Oh, wow.
Here is your winner, the Demon King, Finn Bálor!
Bray Wyatt may forever rue the day that he invoked the Demon of Finn Bálor.
I'm certain Baron Corbin wasn't expecting this.
For the first time in nearly a year, the Demon has graced us with its presence.
Well, isn't tonight, gentlemen, all about proving yourself worthy? So it doesn't matter if Baron Corbin knew this was coming or not. It's about Finn Bálor doing whatever it takes. And if it takes using your alter ego, I say go for it.
Of course, winning the championship of the Demon at SummerSlam 2 years ago, appeared as the Demon last year as well. And off the Sling Blade, Finn Bálor dropping Corbin over the top rope, and Finn Bálor, the Demon, gonna fly!
Well, all I know is that Baron Corbin better get with it, and he better get with it quick.
And Corbin is just trying to do whatever he can to stay away from the Demon.
Someone trying to help.
Sling Blade again.
Try to help the constable out. Let's find a. Someone give me a number for Dr. Venkman.
And Bálor now driving Constable Corbin into the barricade, and he is a completely different person when he becomes the Demon.
Oh, Michael, this is the first time I've ever seen this in person, and he really does become a completely different person. And I'm trying to figure out why he doesn't do this more often.
Bálor pulls out the Demon when he needs it. And he's had enough of Constable Corbin and all the... Oh, thanks, Corbin has said.
Hellacious double stomp from the top.
And now Corbin driven back into the corner. And the Demon has been nonstop.
I love the pace.
Full throttle.
I love the pace.
Since this match started. To Constable Corbin, the cover by the Demon. The Demon with the victory.
Still on the top rope, AJ up there as well.
Oh my goodness! AJ Styles hooked with a leg for a Styles victory, and the Demon kicks out at two, and this match continues. continues.
You gotta wonder if the Hurricanrana that Styles connected with woke Bálor up enough to kick out.
AJ Styles right now, he's in that 11th hour, but this is what proves that he is a world-class international athlete. That's AJ Styles.
Oh, both of these men are.
You're right, Cole. Both of these superstars. Styles. Oh, misses the 450.
And this allows the Demon.
What a lariat.
To get back into this as he turns AJ inside out.
Another shotgun dropkick. Styles. All the wind knocked out of AJ's body. But the Demon sense the finale.
Oh, the coup de grace from Finn Bálor. The Demon with the cover and the victory for the Demon.
Here's your winner, the Demon, Finn Bálor.
Both of these athletes gave us a memory we will never, ever forget.
What a moment.
Warriors. I think we'll see this one again somewhere down the road, guys.
I hope you're right, Booker.
For the first time ever, it did not disappoint. An incredible performance tonight from one of the best, if not the best in the world today, AJ Styles from SmackDown Live. And that man, the up-and-coming Demon, Finn Bálor, who's taken Monday Night Raw by storm.
That is it.
Yeah,
that
could
is
end
it without
the demon.
A doubt.
The legend of the Demon is over.
Oh!
And Finn kicked out of two. I still can't get over. That was like getting hit by a car doing 60 miles an hour.
And then run over by another one. This is that otherworldly inspiration that somehow Finn draws from the Demon. I don't understand it. No one does but Finn Bálor. But right now, the Demon is still in this fight.
Yeah, Finn fighting back. Elbows to the back of the neck of Lashley. What does he do here?
Bálor, no way is this going to happen.
Yeah, you're not going to outpower the Intercontinental Champion.
There is no way Finn's got it in him.
He's going to try.
It's an exercise in futility, but brutal kicks.
He's doing what he can to break down Bobby Lashley.
What?
He got
Come
it!
On!
Finn Bálor, the Demon just powerbombed Bobby Lashley? Are you kidding me?
And now the Demon is going up to the top rope.
Bálor could have never done that.
Coup de grace!
But the Demon just did.
Here's the cover. Bálor is a two-time Intercontinental Champion.
Here's your winner and the new Intercontinental Champion, the Demon, Finn Bálor!
What an incredible performance tonight. the custom here in Japan for a championship match.
Introducing first, the
and
challenger.
Not a shock at the show of disrespect
by
Bray
County, Wicklow, Ireland. Weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Bálor.
Can't beat me! You can't beat me!
And Bálor with a slap of his own. Bálor lands on his feet. Oh, it turned inside out. And the Demon starting to feel it. Owens driven into the corner. Finn Bálor right to the face of Kevin Owens. NXT champs in trouble. Finn Bálor gonna go yet again to the top rope. Finn Bálor, can he somehow pull off his own miracle in Tokyo? Coup de grace! Is it enough? Cover, hook of the leg on Owens, he got it! Finn Balor's champion! Finn Bálor is NXT champion! Demon's down, Roman's,
what the hell is that? Is that?
Pat, look at the Demon.
That's the damn Demon's heartbeat.
But look at the Demon.
Oh my God! What the hell?
The Demon is resurrected. The Demon taking the fight to the champion.
Back from the dead, the Demon has a chance!
The Demon going extreme! The champion's in trouble! Driven through the table! The champ's down pat! The champ's in trouble!
The Usos are laid out! The Demon is back!
Roman Reigns!
Finding power during his possession!
And here comes the Demon! The Demon crawling up the steps! The Demon going to the top rope! He's gonna do it!
Roman Reigns flat out in the middle of the ring!
Roman Reigns hasn't moved!
Oh my God, what the hell? What?
What just happened?
What? Does that even happen?
The damn rope just broke! Bálor was gonna go for the coup de grace, and the damn rope just snapped!
The Demon was down, he came back, he went up, and the rope breaks!
Finn Bálor is on fire!
Finn Bálor promised the Ascension they would see something that they couldn't even imagine!
Victor's in a bad spot. He doesn't want to be there.
Oh! Victor able to get the elbow over the last second. Big Enziguri in the corner. Finn Bálor over the top rope, wiping out Connor and Victor on the outside.
That was absolutely unbelievable athleticism displayed by Finn Bálor. That's why he belongs in NXT.
It's almost as if Finn Bálor tonight is up the ante by trying to beat the Ascension at their own game. Look at him. Trying to climb to the top rope. Sends Connor down and Victor in a bad spot.
We've seen this before.
Diving double foot stomp. Victor rolls out of the way. What is this? Whoa! Brainbuster suplex. Cover! And Connor in to break it up.
You're not going to beat the Ascension that easily.
Hitami takes...
He sacrificed his body to take out Connor. That's how much this means to him. They're going to prove they belong.
Finn Bálor. Balor trying to line up Victor. Uppercut. Oh! STO! And that could be all! Victor hooks the leg of Balor, and here comes a Tommy to break up the pin.
No.
You gotta be kidding me! Oh! Connor sending Hideo to the outside. And now it's two on one.
And here
it's
comes.
Two on one.
Here it comes, Rich, for the man.
If they hit this, it's all over.
Oh! Hang on. Pele kick!
Hideo pulled Connor out under the bottom rope. He may have just saved this match for his team.
Hideo and Tommy again. Running drop kick. And guys, Finn Balor and Hideo and Tommy at the Ascension exactly where they want them. Here they go to the top rope. Double diving foot stomp. Is that enough to put away the Ascension? Yes! Finn Balor with the victory. Hideo and Tommy.
You don't become some of the best wrestlers in the world without doing your homework.
Oh, here comes the champ.
Sling blade again. Balor one more time. Drop kick into the corner, but Joe's still on his feet.
And Finn Balor's still gonna come.
One more time with the drop kick, but again, Joe remains upright.
Muscle Buster again.
Oh, no.
Balor holding on for dear life. He knows that if he wants to retain the championship, he has to fight back with everything he's got left.
Huge chop sends Joe down.
Again, Breeze has got to be careful. He cannot get himself disqualified here. This is not a triple threat matchup.
Oh!
He went for the beauty shot.
Balor going for the double foot stomp. Look at this. Tyler Breeze for the number one contendership. And again, a kick out by Finn Balor.
Whoa, close call.
Hold on. Rolled up. Finn Balor for the victory.
Balor hit that exposed turnbuckle.
Hit hard into the turnbuckle.
Beauty shot.
Tyler Breeze for the number one contendership.
Oh, you knew Tyler Breeze thought that was it. Tyler Breeze thought he was headed to his next opportunity, the challenge for the NXT championship.
Tyler Breeze throwing a tantrum.
This is not the time to do that.
A brilliant maneuver by Finn Balor, rolling out, buying himself some time, recovering as much as he can while Breeze is throwing this little hissy fit.
Toss that hissy fit out the door in a hurry.
Here goes Breeze. Where'd Balor go?
Whoa! There he is.
Smart move. Finn Balor laying in wait, picking his spot and taking advantage of Tyler Breeze. Oh my God.
Oh my God.
What's he doing?
Finn Balor has climbed on top of the entrance girder. Finn Balor!
Are you kidding me?
Wiping out Tyler Breeze.
that's what being number one contender means. Pull out all the stops. Put your body on the line. Leave it all out on the table.
And now Bálor measuring Tyler Breeze.
Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn better take notice.
Big drop kick by Bálor.
And look where Finn is going.
Bálor to the top rope. Here he comes. Coup de grace for the number one contendership. And Finn Bálor has defeated Tyler Breeze.
Here is what your a match. Winner, Finn Bálor.
What a match.
You gotta figure Adrian Neville smells it right now.
Like you said, Corey, it appears that Bálor may be tapping into that dark passenger that we talked about.
There's a sling blade!
But Finn has to capitalize now. He cannot give Neville this much time to recover.
Neville still stirring. Finn Bálor on his way. What a lariat!
Did you see the power behind that?
Turned Adrian Neville inside out. And look at this. Bálor going for it. Power-slifting DDT. Number one contendership. And somehow Adrian Neville stays in this match.
Maybe how? Adrian Neville's tapped into somewhere in his own mind, but I don't even know what to say right
how?
Now.
I don't see how either of them are kicking out from what is being done to them.
Oh, hang on. Hang on. Neville flat on his back.
Uh-oh. We know where he's going.
This
Corey
is
Graves,
all about
you said it earlier.
And Neville knew it was coming. All about that number one contendership. Each guy doing whatever it takes. Look at that! Neville connecting with an enziguri. Oh, hang on a second, Adrian Neville.
Oh, no. We talked to who gets there first.
This could be it. If Neville hits this, it's all over. New number one contender.
Battle for the top rope.
Oh! Huge kick to the back of the head, and now Neville. Going to the top, red arrow. On its way. Hit it. Target acquired, here he comes, and my God, look at that, the counter by Bálor. Oh!
He kicked out.
Wow!
He kicked out. How did Adrian Neville kick out of that?
Where is he finding the energy?
Somehow Bálor got the knees up. Counted it. And look at that drop kick. Back of the head, planted into the turnbuckle, and hang on, here comes Bálor for the number one contendership. Finn Bálor connects. Coup de grace. And Bálor's your new number one contender.
Finn going up to the top rope here. Oh, and Samoa Joe right to the throat.
Oh, he's right in position for that muscle buster.
And Finn again, caught by Enziguri.
This is it, here we go.
Joe's got his moment.
Here we go. Muscle buster.
Joe to win the NXT championship. Cover on Finn, no.
Look at the look of absolute disbelief on Samoa Joe's face, Tom. How did Finn Bálor survive that? Samoa Joe looks like he's just seen a ghost.
Right back to the assault of Joe, and the Demon able to fight back.
Just those slaps right to Finn Bálor. And, oh! Finn Bálor has
Samoa Joe's starting to stir. Count of seven now. The champion's starting to move. What the... The Demon is here in Dallas. Finn with a drop kick into the corner.
Like Bálor rose from the dead out of nowhere.
Top rope. Coming round. Look at the monstrous look in the eye of Finn Bálor. I was looking to pull him away. Coquina clutch perhaps.
Samoa Joe. Has he got it locked in? He's got the coquina clutch locked in. The oxygen being cut off to the brain. The Demon gasping for air.
Finn is fading. Finn is fading. Finn once again summoning the power. Shoulders down on Joe, and Finn Bálor's beating him.
Here's your winner, and still the NXT champion.
This is where champions are made, getting into the deep water. Who's got the endurance? Who has the tricks left up their sleeve?
They're in the depths now.
Andrade sent flying, and now Bálor. He's got him where he wants him, drives him into the corner.
And the Demon's picking up speed here.
Bálor out to the apron, trying to will his way to the top. Andrade's in the drop zone, but Andrade back up to his feet again.
I would be surprised, but I wouldn't be shocked. Andrade could be the one, the very first one, to defeat the Demon. That would give credence to all of the claims Andrade's made.
Oh.
Look at this.
Andrade lands on the top rope. Bálor looking to...
But wait.
To somehow... Oh, face first!
The DDT!
Demon from the top rope, and now what does he do? He's got Andrade where he wants him. Heads up to the top rope now for Bálor. Finn Bálor, gonna fly. Coup de grace, connects. Cover by Bálor. Retains the Intercontinental title.
Here is your winner and still the Intercontinental Champion, Finn.
Incredible battle by both competitors for the right to claim the Intercontinental Championship. This isn't about chances anymore, Tom. This is about ending Finn Bálor, the man. Samoa Joe wants to do maximum damage.
Uh-oh. He's about to go into the steel cage there. Bad position. Oh, and there goes Joe face first. And a second time. Finn with another sling blade. And Finn sending Samoa Joe into the corner.
But the champion did not go down.
The champion. Now he's down.
That one did the trick. Can Bálor capitalize?
Now a golden opportunity for Finn Bálor.
The champ is down. The Demon is ascending.
The Demon's not trying to escape, however. Coup de grace. Coup de grace to pin the champion. Samoa Joe out of two.
Samoa Joe somehow with enough left in the tank to survive a coup de grace. What do you think could be going on in the mind of the Demon, Tom?
Bad intentions. We're gonna set him up for 1916, perhaps.
Coquina clutch.
There it is.
This is it.
Can he lock it in on Finn?
It's in. The Demon could be breathing his last breath right now in the center of that ring.
Finn Bálor is wilting. Wilting at the hands of the NXT champion. Now he's back up to a vertical base. Oh, look at this, great counter. Oh, shades of Dallas.
is an incredible scene inside SoFi Stadium in Los Angeles.
And this was all done by Edge's request. Finn Balor unleashing the malignant spirit within, releasing the demon at WrestleMania.
Finn has explained how his personality changes when he puts the demon war paint on and releases his inner demon, the more aggressive side of his personality. And he's gonna need all that tonight inside Hell in a Cell against Edge. The demon unloading with kendo stick shot after kendo stick shot.
Balor now muscling Edge onto the table.
Oh, and a chair! And again! Gonna break his ribs!
I think that's the goal. The demon ascending yet again.
Oh, no. Get down from there! Balor, what the hell are you doing?
No.
Get down from there! Rolled out of harm's way. The demon came off the wall of the cell through the table.